Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my little guide series where today I'm playing one of the best top laners in the game, Renekton. Why is this guy such a good top laner? Well, this guy is such a good top laner because it's very hard to counter him. We're going to play against Nasus, it seems. It might be different, but Ghost and Teleport usually means Nasus is going top lane. So this is going to be a fairly easy top lane. He's going to be wanting to farm. I'm going to be wanting to shove him into his turret. You know, it'll be like that. So I think Longsword. I do like an early Brutalizer and then go tanky from there. So let's go Longsword, get the totem. That's good. Alright, so with this guy, you max his Q first. It's just the way you go. His W second, not second, third. And his Slice and Dice second. The Slice and Dice hit is an AoE Armor Shredder, which is absolutely amazing. Doesn't look like we have an AD carry on our team. Looks like they're just doing duo melee bot lane, which actually isn't that bad if you can all in them over and over, so it's not too bad. They're all starting red. We got Lee in the jungle, it seems, which is fantastic. We can put down our warding totem. I like starting here, and I've learned this recently because yesterday I actually did a video on Riven in the top lane, and I showed when I went from here down to here and warded. The person saw me ward, and he told his jungler, and his jungler came literally the second the ward went away. So I don't want him seeing the second I ward, because, you know, I don't like that. So I'm going to pop that there. And yeah, it's Nasus versus Renekton, the two bad boys of the top lane. Both, I think, Egyptian mythos right there, which is cool. Let's try and get some damage down on this guy. I do not want to miss CS though. One of the good things against Nasus is that, oh, that damage. Is basically that he has mana and I don't. You've got to make sure you don't get killed by the minions though. I'm going to take the stun second, because I might be able to get some sort of dirty, horrible damage on him. The stun does a double attack, and a triple attack if... One sec. A triple attack if you've got your rage high enough. Oh, I just popped that. There we go. That hurt me a lot more than I expected, to be honest. So I'm not going to do that for a little while now. Nocturne is in the middle lane, which is fantastic. It means I can push this up without worry. Whoa, guys, did you see that lag? Oh my good god. What the fuck? Did everyone else lag as well? It sounds like they did. Alright, so Nocturne is there. Well, Nocturne's actually gone now. Shit, did I hit him? No, I didn't. So I'm actually fairly scared of getting the Nocturne gank, so I'm going to back off a bit. It looks like I'm safe-ish, but Nocturne would come from around here, so yeah. Let's try and push him off this. Oh, Lee Sin's coming off the counter, so if I get withered here, I'm going to bait him hard. Stun. Ooh, look at that. Oh no, I'm dying. Please don't kill me! Oh no. Oh! He got it! He got it! And that should be GG. Way! Happy days. I almost didn't get that. I almost overestimated the amount that Ignite did, but that was fantastic right there. Okay. Well, let's try and make him miss as much farm as possible. That's how you beat a Nasus. I'm going to be going some fire capes my first time. It's great against Nasus. He is an AD guy. Sunfire is just a really good item in general anyway. I'll be needing it for the team fights later on, because I need to be in the middle of a team fight. And Renekton's ultimate does 40 damage around him, but with everyone. I'm going to put this here. I don't expect Nocturne to come up through the river. It makes no sense since his jungle is all the way over there. So let's pop that. Oh no, wither! Yum yum yum. See, it costs him a lot of mana to do all this. Gotta remember to use my potions. One of the things you gotta remember... Oh man, I suck. One of the things you have to remember with Renekton is to keep your rage bar fairly high. So you auto attack to get that. And all of your abilities have a better ability when it's like that. When it's red, pretty much. You know, I'm gonna keep this in the middle. He wants to be able to farm easier. Whee! So he can farm easier when the minions are his turret. So try and keep him in the middle. I'm fairly scared though of the old. Yeah, he's getting a bit too pushy, but I'm two levels ahead of him. So even if they do come in with a dive or nocturne, I can't see him being able to fully kill me. Well, here it comes. Oh man, the spell shield stopped my ruthless predator for some reason. Oh, didn't expect that. Come on, keep. Get the health back, yes. Dodge, yes, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Yeah, I thought ruthless predator was not a spell as such, but whatever, we're fine. So brutalizer and where are your armor and a chain vest is just perfect. I'll be able to grab a couple of potions as well and happy days. So Renekton is very hard to counter in the lane. So if you want someone, you know, if you're in champion select and you're like, all right, we got to first pick our top laner, Renekton is probably one of the best. He's got sustain, he's got no mana, he's, you know, the only problem with him is he's melee. That's the only problem he has in general. And yeah, other than that, there's nothing really. He's almost on no mana. Let's get some damage down. Bounce back. He does want to go back, it seems. He does have to teleport, so we'll have to push him really fast to get him down. And yeah, cooldown reduction on a champion like Renekton is like way more important than on someone with mana, let's say. Yeah, look, he's teleporting back up. I'm gonna try and stun when he goes for this. Yes! Oh, he didn't get it, I'm so happy. Cost me two tower shots, but he missed a big minion. He's missing from mid, so I'm gonna pop my ward down here. In fact, I'm gonna put my ward down even further. Put it here. Because your opponent can't go through here, the only thing I'll miss is the tri-brush, but honestly, if he comes through tri-brush, I feel I'm dead anyway. Well, let's see who wins this. Well, it looks like it's me so far. Feeling good about this one. So your spirit flies, he's down to no mana again. Let's get out of there. If you're going to be doing this, you have to make sure, you know, everyone else is putting pressure on their lanes. Because if you're, you know, if you're not, if you're the only one pushed up, then the jungler has 100%, you know, where he's going to go. He's like, okay, that one's pushed up, the rest aren't. But if your team's playing on so much pressure all over the map, you can just do this because, well, it looks like Nocturne's somewhere else, which is cool. I'm not going to let him get this. No! Oh, man! I just realized the turret will start attacking me and then he'll get it anyway. Damn it, that sucks. I thought I had a great strategy. Just keep him up to his turret like that. It's all nice. Nom nom. See, he's only got 105 at 10 minutes. That's pretty good. That means he's only going to have 200. Pantheon wants to come here. Alright, Panth. That damage. Baby. I like this guy's no mana. Makes me happy. Wee! It's not much I really can. Oh, I'm going down there. I'm coming to help, boys and girls. And the ignite should be enough. Yeah. Okay, feel good about that. I'm gonna pop the ward over here. Okay, so we got two kills there. Really happy about that. We're doing fantastic. 96. Should be a person still around here. But I have flash just in case I'm completely dead to rights. Oh, look at all that health I just regained. So this does 180 plus 45, and a fury bonus gives you more. That's cool. How much is it for the Sunfire? I think it's 1,000 plus 900 and something. Yeah, so 930 it was. Whoops, that was stupid. I don't even know I did that. Either way, I'm still pretty damn tanky. Oh man, how did I miss that? But yeah, I mean, right now it seems like Ziggs isn't putting much pressure on his turret, so I don't really want to push them that much anymore. So I'm gonna play this pretty passive now. He is on no mana as well. He's gaining like 2 a second there. Nah, they're all buck. Okay. Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, mine and Nasus' ultimates are pretty much exactly the same. They both do damage, they both give you health. I can just take tower shots like a beast, it's so great. It's not turn killing someone. Can't leave someone like that, it sucks. I'm going back. Hopefully I can help mid lane. Ziggs, use your ultimate, bro. Alright. This guy's gone. He might have gone to get items. I now have Sunfire, which increases your damage a hell of a lot. I've been thinking about doing like a team game where we all build Sunfire as our first item and then just go into team fights straight away. Because you'd be doing 200 damage a second to everyone around you. Is it 200? Yeah, 200 damage to everyone around you. It's just such a fantastic idea. Imagine that. And you have Nasus and Renekton. So you're doing like 300 a second. Where did you? I'm not gonna use my Q until I've got the Fury up and. Ooh, all that health. Okay, let's get our two wards down. So, nom nom nom. Let's pop this one down here. And this one in here. So, pretty much impossible to get ganked now. Nasus is getting stronger though, I've got to say. He's got the sheen, that's why. Well, let's do some damage. Oh, this guy's doing some real damage. Oh, come on. I hate that you can't, he got his auto attack off before me. And if I would have hit mine, I would have stunned him. Is it, what is it? When that happens, is it your attack speed versus their attack speed? I'm not even sure. But yeah, this guy's getting a bit damagey. So, maybe the boots, I think. Ziggy, 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 look at him go. Yeah, hopefully he stops him from getting down that turret. But yeah, he got a huge power spike just then. And I didn't really... I guess I didn't really respect how strong he was going to be. Oh god, don't do that. Ziggs, baby, what the fuck are you doing? There we go, he got over the wall. Nasus just in a flash. Ward, guys. That's all I can ask. But yeah, this guy did just show that he can fuck me pretty hard if he really wants. That armor shred? How long does it shred the armor for? 4 seconds. That's a fairly long time. There we go, we've got level 11. That wasn't too bad. I did pretty well in that trade. I just gotta stop timing him, really. Use my abilities at the right time. This guy has a Ravenous Hydra. I wonder if he's going back for these golems. No, doesn't look like it. Pop this ward back here, and back to my lane I go. Is this guy gone? Maybe he's teleported somewhere? Sure. One of the good things about Renekton when he levels up a bit further is that he can just clear waves straight away. In fact, since Nessus is gone, I've got to take his turret. Come on, let's get it, let's get it. One more. There we go. Let's get out of there. Alright, so that's pretty good, because now, I put so much pressure up top, the Nessus has to be there a lot more than I do. So I can get into these fights now, which will increase, well, everything by a lot. Increase our team fighting in general. Can you? I don't think so. He's not even pushing anymore. Damn you! Okay. Are we gonna get this? Oh, they're all here! Did we get the dragon? We did not. Yay, I got out! I'm so happy. We're missing a Nessus from top, though. We are. I've gotta head back to top. Heading top. Because Nessus is one of the greatest, absolute greatest pushers in the game. But it looks like two are down. Probably gonna get a third down. But yeah, I mean. Oh, here he has not gone Trinity Force. I'm a bit shocked with that, to be honest. Because the Trinity Force buffs that came in a couple of patches ago made Nessus's Q so strong. Give me that minion. Okay. Looks like Ziggs has come out to help. I wonder if he's got the, oh, I missed that. Come on, let me get the stun. I don't think we're able to get the whole thing. Nah, it's okay. Oh man, don't do that, you silly. Okay, that's fine. We have too much gold to spend right now. I'd actually keep going. Damn! I didn't stun him in time. There we go. I think we just... Oh no, I'm dead. Damn! Ugh, that sucks. I thought I'd get the stun in time before he got the ult off, but what can you do? Okay. I guess magic resist would be good right now. They've got Nami's got a bit of AP. Galio's got a lot of AP. 10 kills! What? Okay. Let's get that let's get the old duo going on here. The two greatest items in the game. But yeah, that Galio seems to be fairly fed. Fairly fed. We might lose this one right now, guys, just because someone is fed. Although Galio, he can kill the entire team with his taunt, but there's a reason he isn't widely played. It's because, you know, he's just not fantastic on it. Go, go, go! Go in, Pantheon, use your ultimate. My god, could you use your ultimate? Oh my god, creep blocked so hard. Alright. Let's use the ultimate. Back the ignite on him. Try and get through on this guy. There we go. Got the stun. She gonna die or what? Alright, so Galio's taking a turret. We better get. So if he's coming up here, let's pop this ward over here. No, Galio's still pushing. We should just dive this bitch. Go, 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 go. Fantastic! See, that's what you need to do if it's like that. Just dive them. If you're all tanky and they're squishy, why the hell not? And what the hell are you doing? Let's get the stun. That double... Oh, but here comes no one. I just heard the... Oh, no, he's gonna die. No, he's not! Yes, he is! Oh, God, here he is. Stun. Okay, let's try and get through and over the wall. We're gonna have to try and fight, I guess, but... What can I do, really? Oh man, I didn't go over the wall, I suck. Boom! Oh, someone died, thank fuck for that. Oh my god, who's that? Come on, Pantheon. You'll be here before you know it. Going against the tankiest one of them all. Of course. Oh baby. Don't chase him! He's four levels higher than you! He will die! He's three levels higher than you. Don't fight him. Okay. I'll also get these boots because they're good. There is a... This is Sparta? Oh, that's so original. So original, I get it, bro. I get the joke. Ha! 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 Haha, this Sparta, because a joke about the movie, The 13 Spartans. Whoops, that sucked. Okay. Looks like everyone's bot. We do need wards around. I'm going to ward up to the middle of that jungle. Right about here. Pop a ward over there. I see Nessus and Nami top. There's a couple bots, so we might be able to get this turret down. Or we could just dive bot. Which seems to be what everyone's gonna do right now. They've gotta be able to stun him, right? That's a stun. Alright, we're gonna fight. We're fighting. I've gotta be the front line. Let's get this turret for free. Maybe not for free. I need to go stop that guy. Oh man. You need to take it. 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 Man, I wish I could be in that fight. But I need to be helping my tier 2 turret. Oh, Rengar's there. I didn't even realize he was there. I think maybe we'll be able to get two here. Ugh, I feel bad about that. I'm gonna ignite him because of his life steal. There we go! He's dead now! Takes forever, but he finally went. Shit. They all died at bot. Great. Gotta go there now. Alright. Probably Cleaver next. Mix of defense, magic, attack, everything. Come on, we gotta kill this bitch. Da-doo! All of the damage. Definitely wards in our jungle. Wards, Liz. Looks like they're on dragon. Hmm. And there's a fight going on, and this sucks because we're so underleveled. I do have 6 kills, though. Oh, she's dead. If we can catch her quick enough. He's going in! What the fuck just happened there? That's some dirty lag. Alright, we got the fed one. No, we didn't. Not quite. Not quite yet. Alright, there we go. I think we can out push that guy, that Nessus, if it's all 5 of us. Yes! Yes. That's great. We'll get these for pretty much free. Dive this bitch. Hopefully, I'll be able to get the... Come on, just kill her. Just kill her! Oh my god, please! I'm tanking the damage for you! You know what? It's not even gonna work anymore. Oh my god, wow, that was really well played. I deserve to die with that much skill on that guy. Come kiss. I have no idea. I was like, you know, I got the stun. Please kill her. Please kill her. But no, I just didn't kill her. Alright, you know what? I don't really feel like making the cleaver anymore. which is really bad. I'm like, oh yeah, I should make this. Alright, let's have a look at their team. Have we got a look at the Iron Solari on our team? Let's do that. Thankfully, Locket comes from this as well. So let's grab that. We're also going to level this up. Because it's just great. Gives you some extra time on the ward, I think. And you can actually put a second one down. Yeah, you can put a second one down after 120 seconds, because it has 180 second cooldown. Fantastic. Fought Nessus. Around about here would be fine. How's the Six doing? It's got a lot of damage. Looks like we're going in on this guy. We just need one stun. Oh, you knocked him away. We're not getting on him. Give up. Chase. Okay. gotta go back to stop. Did he actually get the turret? Yeah, he did. Didn't take Trinity Force, did he? Oh, hello. Has she gone? She's gone pretty much full AP. No wonder she's just hard to kill. She's got some dirty heals. Oh! Look at what we found! Could you please slow him? Come on, get the Q! Yeah! He's dead! I'm so happy! We got it. We got this. He can't get away that way, that's for sure. Come on, get the stun, we need to stun him. Keep him away. Alright. Please don't let him go! Alright, I'm out of here. Wonder if he'll come flash and try and kill me. Oh, come on! He's tanky as fuck. Yeah, he really is tanky. What's it? Has he got loads of armor? He really doesn't. He's got like a bit from... He's got 50 from Zonya's? But maybe I just need to get some armor pinned on my own. I don't know. I'm tanky though, so it's all good. Did I have my ultimate during that little bit? I better not have. I look like a complete idiot. But yeah, I've got Age of the Legion now, which will give everyone a bit more magic resist. I'm gonna grab some wards. as well, because they're pretty essential. I don't exactly know where this game's going, because the turrets have just stopped going down. There's been fights where, you know, it's not been like a five... Look at that, someone died. It's just happening like this. It's not going one way or the other. There's not been one massive team fight yet. Nom nom nom. Look at that. We just don't care about each other. Okay, let's go help these guys out. You've got to remember that Nessus can take Baron fairly fast, so... Let's pop a ward here. Everyone is needed here, it seems. Everyone is needed. If they get Ziggs, we're dead. We're fucked. Oh, that's a lot of damage right there. Boom. All alone, baby. Did he get into the back line? No. He's level 18. I don't even want to fight that. Damn. That's a crying shame. I wish when I went in, people would come with me. Did you get him? No! Come on. Blow him up. Yes. Oh my god. Yes! Come on! This Regnar is fucking fed as fuck, I didn't realize! Go Regnar! Yay Regnar! Yay Regnar! Alright, lock it on Slurry. Oh, he's so fucked. Fight him, man! Fight him! You're stronger than you think, man! Go for it! Keep chomping in the back. Oh, don't do it now! Oh, come on! No! Oh my god, he's got 500 stacks! You can't do that! Stack. Yeah, that's one of the problems with Nessus at the moment. He's just so strong. I might actually make my next one on Nessus because I like playing. And his late game is pretty dumb. What's his... He's got a 500. So that makes it 100 every 6 minutes? No. Yeah, it is. About 100 every 6 minutes. That's really not bad. But if everyone piles on him, he's dead, so... I don't expect to kill him. He's got Frozen Heart, which gives you all the armor you ever wanted in the world. Let's pop a ward in the jungle bit. Doo-doo-doo. Well, I just saw Nami. He's better make sure he gets this for free. Come here. Ah, man. Well, that's why you're gonna don't go that deep in the jungle without wards. Dodgy, dodgy. Can they kill me? Is the question. There's two. And there's three. There's three! I think we just won the game, to be honest. Push. I dodged it, and I got the stun, and I got the Q! No! Come on, turret! Who's up? Just Nessus. Really? This inhib will change the game. Come on. Get it. Yes! I'm so fucking happy! Run away! Run away! Oh god! Oh, maybe 4-on-1? Oh no, maybe not 4-on-1. I'm so stupid. This is so dumb! I knew we shouldn't have fought! Did we just lose the game? I think we just lost the game. Yeah, that's pretty strong. You know, when you... I guess we were low, but still. when you beat people that hard, it's, yeah. I'm gonna sell the brutalizer and get the last whisper. Alright, the last whisper. Last whisper at this point in the game is just much more. Yeah, I don't want to upgrade the brutalizer, really. Brutalizer's great early game and all that. But yeah, last whisper. I mean, 30%. It's just an insane amount compared to. I'm glad they're going for Baron and not pushing. Because Baron for inhibitor's not bad. He's meant to. Yeah, Nasus is meant to have more farm than me. He has more kills than me as well. Let's see. Got another bit of gold. What should I buy? All items. You know, I'm gonna go. Chain vest. And I'm gonna go into thorn mail. Because if that guy wants to keep hitting me that hard, he better be willing to take the damage back. Really, really. Oh shit, this guy's gonna be in it. Let's try and kill the one that's gonna kill us all. Or not. Oh, I feel so dumb. And why didn't my the only reason you'd go in that deep is if you think your slice and dice will get you out. I slice, and it didn't give me dice. We are fucked. Yeah. Pretty much. Especially when you start a fight without your main tank. Who does a bit of damage as well? Not just a tank, I got some damage as well, don't you worry. We did fine, I mean, there's not much we can do really. It's a 10 kill Baron duck guy and Nasus with 600 stacks. Can you just get a stack for killing the turret? I don't know what those pings are meant to mean. I think they want me to teleport. They could do Pantheon's ultimate all the way to the base, maybe. You used to be able to do that, I think. Oh, look at that damage, man. That's insane. We have no damage! Where's my thorn mail? Thorn mail. How silly is that item? We pretty much just need to win a team fight. It's just not gonna happen. Look at that. I mean, I'm the tank. Look at me getting chunked. Got the stun. Oh! No way! Well, I got the kill on him, and got the kill on her. I really should have used Locket. I didn't use Locket properly. Come on, kill the Nasus! Oh my god, the Nasus is down! Shit! Go win the game! Push mid! 50 second timers! Go mid! Not top! Top! Go mid now! Lee, not. Come on. Go win the game. Is he support or something? Oh, I don't think they're going to be able to do it now. They'll get the inhib though, they'll get an inhib out of this. That's cool. He's pretty fed. Man, that's cool. If Lee went with him, I think they would have been able to push quicker. Because look, he's got some. Actually, he hasn't got insane damage. But he's got damage. I kind of want to sell something to get this, but I don't usually sell things. Well, there's an inhib down on each side. We're actually back to. Oh, man. They're going to have a 5 versus 4 here. I'm not going to be there. I'm so mad about that. We're probably going to lose the game because of this. Because I needed to clear that wave apart. I think it'll be quicker for me to go back and then run up with home guards. There's one. Oh, I wish they would have went mid straight away. I don't even know why I'm going up there. So, oh, actually the Jinx is down. So that's the AD carry down. I think I've just got enough for my. Nah, I need 100 more. 645 cycling stroke damage. All I have to say to that is, oh dear. Do you want me to be your. God, what the hell's that? Oh, that's fear. Flash away, man, flash away. Alright, let's get my thorn mail. This guy's gonna hit himself for like 400 every time. Wow, really? He just killed masters. Let's go win the game. Let's win the game now, please. I mean, they're all down for like 45 seconds. Just need to get this. Alright, we're gonna go tank. Tank. I hope this thorn mail works as well as I think it will. It'd better do anyway. Alright, we're gonna go do that one. Oh wow, found Jinx! Holy shit! Tank it. I will tank it for you, sir. Don't even worry about it. Oh, God. Go bigger! Nah, I didn't get away. But here comes Pantheon. Come on, just kill everyone! Get in there! Get in there! Ziggs, man, come on, you gotta be in there! We're gonna lose that one guy! Come on! Kill him! Yes! We won! I keep forgetting to use my Locket of the Iron Solari shield. Come on, Ziggs, you've got the greatest damage in the world. He's full health as well, right? Full health! My god, I don't even know. I just want to win the game. You know, it doesn't bother me when someone runs into a fight and dies, because at least then they're trying. Unless they go 1v5 or something really dumb like that, I don't even know. What the fuck are you doing, Ziggs? I don't even know. Alright. Are we at 6 items? Holy shit. We are, aren't we? Well, better get the consumables, I guess. What the fuck? 10% cooldown reduction. That's always nice. Is this anything on my scale with AP? Yeah, I get an extra 4 damage per second. Man, some 5k scale with AP. Or tankiness. That'd be cool. Some fires cave that scales with armor. I can't believe we let him get back up twice when we should have just finished the game. That slightly upset me. Wow, he went in! I just need to be there so he can dive back to me. Dive back to me, son. I know you need to. You do need to. He's got full health. You do not. You're losing this fight! Jump back to me! Come on, Rengar, you can do it, man. Just fight. Fight for your woman. Nah, he's dead. He just does not want to fight anymore. Yeah, it's over. See? I guess Lee Sin thought that I was there to back him up and not beat someone to jump to. But yeah, I don't think I can win though, to be honest. Look, they're not pushing for a win. Alright. Man, that's just got like a frozen mallet, that's horrible. No one will be- why the fuck has he got that when he's got Iceborne Gauntlet? He'd better sell the Iceborne Gauntlet now and get fucking Trinity Force. Rengar is our carry. Thorn meal. Do I want that still? Fuck it. We got loads of gold. Doesn't matter. What could we buy? What could we buy? What are the big health items? Randuin's maybe. But I think... Oh, no. They're actually getting in the base. How'd they get in the base so much? Alright. We'll get, like... Shit. Let's get Warmogs. I haven't had Warmogs in ages. I love warlocks. 1,000 extra health. Alright, here we go. This is what we need. Get the ignite. Oh my good god. Got the stun! Got the stun! Alright, gather around. The fuck? Oh, it is Gallia, okay. I thought that was Nasus. My eyes weren't working. But yeah, they win. GG, well played. We should have won this twice when they were dead. We should have just ran up and tanked. The bit where Lee Sin went up here and should have went in mid. But, you know, they won. They played pretty well. Like, Galio had 10 kills before I even knew it. But yeah, hopefully this helps you with your Renekton, especially in laning phase, because I always find that the hardest. But yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time in Yu-Gi-Oh! This isn't Yu-Gi-Oh! This is League of Legends. League of Legends!
Rate, comment, subscribe! Rate, comment, subscribe! Rate, comment, subscribe! Rate, comment, subscribe! Rate, comment, subscribe!